Well, this morning we are celebrating Las Vegas history in the making. Tonight at midnight, the Valley's very first mega resort in a decade and the first new destination downtown in 40 years will open. We're talking about Circa. It's on the corner of Fremont Street and Main. You have probably seen it. It is so tall. It's beautiful. We have team coverage for you, too. Hector Mejia giving us a tour inside. But first, we go to John, who is chilling literally by the pool. Hey, John.
What are you talking about? It's gorgeous outside, Alex. So it is a bit brisk outside, of course, here. Alex, we are here at Circa. This is Stadium Swim. Let's take a look at the enormous, look at that huge television screen here. We've got the pools. There's cabanas. This is going to be a hot spot here in downtown Las Vegas coming up tonight when Circa finally opens in downtown Las Vegas. This is the first new ground-up resort in downtown Las Vegas in 40 years and the first new resort in Las Vegas, period, in about 10 years. So this is a big moment for the city of Las Vegas. Think about all the Valley is going through right now with the resorts and the pandemic and the economy and the struggles right now. For this place to open right now is a really big deal for Las Vegas, and we're getting it off on the right foot here on Good Day Las Vegas. So let's get a little bit of history here. The land Circa sits on, this used to be Las Vegas Club. The Las Vegas Club originally opened back in 1908. It moved to this spot on Main and Fremont in 1947. Jackie Gaughan bought the Las Vegas Club back in 1962. It used to be one of the hottest hotels here in downtown. Derek and Greg Stevens bought it in 2015. Bought some other businesses here on this lot, knocked it all down, and then started construction in 2019, February, on Circa. Entire price tag for the project, about $1 billion. Now, sports are a big theme here at Circa. There's the sports book, which is a key centerpiece of the property inside, a three-story stadium-style sports book. It's going to be the biggest in Las Vegas. It can seat 1,000 people. They can watch sports on a 3D HD TV screen. And there's the VSiN studio. They're going to talk about sports betting there on their web shows and their podcasts. That's inside. Of course, everything is COVID safe. They've got the social distancing going on, the masks. Of course, we were wearing ours inside when we were interviewing folks as well. So it's all part of the process here at the Circa.